Now, if y'all didn't hear, I know ROEW's been off the air for a little while. A few things have changed around here. We got a new stage. We got new ring. And most importantly, we got this new ROEW World Championship. Now, I know last time I was on your screens, I told you I was going to send the old belt off to get cleaned after what CJ Black is doing with it. But come to realize, it came back to me. That shit smelled like wet dog. So I threw that shit in the trash where it belongs. And I had a real championship made. Something that's an actual prize. Something that people in the back will want to fight for. Now, I'm not going to take up too much of anybody's time, but I'd like to come out here and address something real simple. The last man standing match with CJ Black. I'm going to be victorious. I'm going to be holding this championship above his lifeless body. And after the last man standing match, if anybody in the back forgot, read the shirt. It's lonely at the top, boys. But at least you guys have each other.
Are you lovely?
Look familiar?
The hell are you doing with that?
So it does look familiar, right? You know what this is? This is the real ROEW World Championship. Thankfully, I found it.
Do you realize that's literally a replica belt with a sticker on it? This is the ROEW World Championship.
Talk about craftsmanship. Went to the damn craft store to make that. Good for you.
Craft store? This is a fucking beautiful 10 pounds of leather and gold, my boy. And you're never taking it off my shoulder.
Is it plastic? This is gold, brother. Gold that I earned. My property. You were just jealous that you couldn't beat me. You had to beat my brother. You're not the real champion.
My property. So what? You're handed the belt one time. Now you pull it out of the trash. You're going to sling it on your shoulder and call yourself a champion again. How pathetic. How fucking pathetic. But I shouldn't be surprised from a fucking piece of shit like you.
That's funny. You know, I'm kind of thinking maybe we should start a match early, but maybe we'll just wait.
Sir, anytime, anywhere, I'll defend my gold. I will defend this anytime, anywhere. I ain't scared of you.
Right now, then?
Yeah, come on. Come on, right now. Come on. Right now. Come on.
Maybe at my time.
Yeah, that's what I see this? You fucking see this? This is what ROEW gold looks like! And you'll never fucking have it.
You know I could have took him, right? He's a bitch.
Come on.
I tripped.